I was 19 years old, and I was asked to be in one of the biggest movies of the year, Austin Powers. My mother actually told me that Mike Myers and the producers wanted to have a meeting with me. I had never been in a film before, so I was completely nervous. But she told me, baby, you are not gonna get the movie acting like that. So I watched my blaxploitation films, and I walked into that audition and said, director, I'm Foxy Cleopatra, and I'm a whole lot of woman sugar. Get a knock on my door. You know it's yours for sure. We can't wait.